grateful. Amen. Because the more you could be, you never leave it.
My God.
I don't give you any way to talk about this.
From every stormy wind that blows, from every swelling tides of woe, there is a power I chose in it. It formed in me. There is a place where Jesus dwells.
Glory.
Some easy. You got through a lot.
Et c'est pas le bas de la vie, le fit. Non, God has saved me. And I bring you an anointing. And you put it so on the devil. And you give it in a you. Tine, believe.
Thank you.
love. The enemy come to first the steal. And the enemy tells if somebody brings something for you, and the enemy sees that he can stop the person before the person reach you. Especially if he knows that you're okay. And he knows the heart to conquer you. He just leaves you alone, he just don't find the person. We have to break through, we have come to you. And that's the reason why, anywhere we are, please, start praying for it and fast for it and get up for it. And the blood of Jesus. One is an altar for your sister. But if the sister over there going to be a blessing to you. But I wanted to set an altar. God, as she's going on and she's writing up a little bit of a container and everything going to send her.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
So give the blessing. Come on, come on, come on. Come somebody else come on and listen now. It can be an individual. It can be a friend. It can be a family member. It can be a husband or a wife. And the enemy has popped them to get to you. Power up to you. And the enemy see what a blessing. And he want to keep it up on that day. But I say you're right, I say you're far. I don't care if you're right, I'm far. Say you're not, you can't have everybody we have in blessing.
My God, my God. Help, Lord, help.
You have a mission.
Help.
God bless the family.
Amen.
And that's why the energy is so strong in you.
Thank you, God. Yes, sir.
And the burden in your belly.
My God.
Hey.
Thank you, God.
I come now.
Oh, Jesus,
go ahead, sir. Just sit up and make it right. Fist it up and make it right. And swallow out today. I see chip up that field. Now you want one me. I can't bother. See there over there something. You and one in the name of Jesus.
Principalities and against powers, against spiritual wickedness.
I make them kill you. I make the African man kill you. Before they come and challenge me, you can't set fire on me. That is the problem. They don't understand it. You can't talk everything against my people. Send us a deed. I'm going to have a discerning servant and decide that I appoint certain people.
Yes.
Over here.
Yes.
If you don't know faith, you don't want it, I'm a discerning servant. And more, every prophet say, I'm a power man. Yes. No doubt and no. Nothing. From the end of it.
Hey.
Thank you. Thank you. Cucina na mi andel lumi Baje jari mahamaya
Oh, I feel the power of God. I feel the anointing in this place. Yeah!
May the Lord bless you today. May the Lord bless you today. May the Lord bless you today. His presence can do it. His presence can do it. His presence can do it. He can remove the burden. He can break the curse. In the name of Jesus.
Oh, I am. Are you to support your children?
until Buddy is on time. You know, Buddy is on time, everybody turn out. You get a picture. I believe it starts. No. No. Whenever you have your children, you need the whole entire family to turn out to support that child. And it looks strong. That means this child is not going to grow up without being reproved, encouraged, instructed.
Amen.
This child is not going to grow up. Well, take
the
money.
Oh, God.
Because the money and tired. Well, I'm not coming back to my family. Also, God, all of you come support this child and his Christian journey. Until this child reaches our age, that this child will take it up on this earth, this ourselves. That they will be doing it willingly by themselves. But when a child is dedicated to God, that child belongs to God. And the devil can't harm it. Hallelujah. So I beg of you, one of you just come now, and then you will see the family again. I see the father here, patiently wait. What a major point, God. That's true.
Oh, God.
And the internet part, come on, I'll bet you. Sometimes we don't see the father at all. I'll be a woman that is just
like.
Nice job. And sometimes it's the granny. Sometimes it's the granny. But we don't see no family member supporting the child.
Oh,
so it is a blessing today. Come on, Rachel. Yeah. Name this child.
Krishan
Amelia Dixon. And the poem has been named. And she will have to be the dedicated to the Lord. In the name of the Lord and Savior, Jesus. The word is used to the mystery of what about Christ. Before anything to say before God, it must be watched. And I'd like to request, all for Christ forever, in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus. Meaning you are Christ's child. And whom God bless, no man curse. Angel will watch and protect both of you. Father, thank you that you bless the womb of this man. And Lord, your keep our child. And shall be in return, keep them comfort. The sending of the Lord. Receive our Lord, and I promise of our life that she is yours, and no weapon that form against our name is us. And every tongue that rises against our name, you in judgment will come. You will defend us, protect us, heal us, bless us, in Jesus' name. You will pass. You will become an investor. God be thankful for your blessing and prophecy that you place in this young life. I pray, Lord God, that you hold him and take full control of him. You will protect and keep him as an after the night. Lord God, can angel, Lord, that was a sign of God over him and the keep him the morning. God be thankful for doing so and more. In Jesus' name. Lord, we're going to pray for you. Lord, I cover the families. The families support these children. I pray in the name of Jesus that the Spirit of the Lord will give them the gift to discern the child and to know their name, need of them, help them, support them, to embrace them, encourage them, watch for them, support them. God, in the name of Jesus, I pray, God, that they will do your work. And if they're not doing it, you will allow the Holy Ghost to prick their heart, to show their conscience that they will be a good man, a good father, good brother, cousin, uncle, man of honorable position, be a place in this child's life. You will give them what they need. And by doing so, by them blessing this child and supporting and helping this child, they will be blessed and this child will know yours. Everything that they do with this child, you will provide for them and they can do more. In Jesus' name. Would you want to get a sense of God? Thank you for coming.